Hello YouTube, here we are back on Skyblock Challenge, and hopefully you guys will be able to hear me this time. And there goes him going off and going to town on his tree. And Ant, can he talk?
Yep.
Wait, yo, Chad, say something.
What?
Okay,
what?
There we go. See? There, now we have all three of our audios on the same video.
Yep.
Trust me, I'm stunned.
Or at least that's what we think right
That's what we think. God damn it.
God,
it's like the cactus is landing inside itself and just disappearing.
That's pretty shitty.
Whatever, I got that one.
Whatevs, bruh.
Whatevs, we got this. I totally don't remember
pretty
what we were
much.
Doing last. Doing stuff.
I know I was building a house, but then
Probably.
I saw this giant tree and I called it.
You called it because you need trees?
I need wood.
Chad, what are
I
you
need
doing?
Some hard wood.
Chad's making a trap for us. It's definitely
no.
a Derek trap.
No.
What? Give me a Derek trap.
Oh! There's one more thing left to break under there. Is the hole underneath of this platform
yeah.
now one level? Finally.
Hopefully.
You think?
Should I just, like,
Looks
go
like
up in
it.
The tree like I did last
oh,
time?
Oh! Damn it. Whatever. I'll fix
What'd
it.
You do?
Nothing, I'll fix it. Where happened to the dirt block? Dude, that dirt block just disappeared into the other dirt block.
I hate you.
I swear to God. How's that even happen? One second.
Did it hit the
God
cactus?
Knows.
Huh?
Did it hit the cactus?
I don't think so. Does the cactus just... Dude, like, where did that dirt block... Oh, they're in my
yeah.
inventory, derp.
Wow.
There we go.
That's probably what happened that first cactus.
I didn't realize
you just
cactus destroyed things. Yeah, probably it is. Oh, damn it. Now I need water.
Oh, cactus destroys items?
Apparently.
That's pretty shitty. Not gonna lie.
Not going to even lie.
Nope.
Well then, you don't lie. Cause your hips
I
do
won't.
Not lie.
My hips hey, do not lie.
Where's our
from
bucket?
What I've been told.
Where's our what?
Our bucket.
It's in the box.
No.
It's definitely right there.
Oh. You just put it back, didn't you?
Maybe. That's here nor there.
That is the damnedest thing. Where I don't see any more wooden blocks at all, but like, except, oh, no, there's one.
Definitely are.
Chad
well,
can spot them,
me,
since
Chad.
Chad has, like, a radar for stumps
Chad
that are
has,
still
like,
left.
Wood. He
for
just
wood.
Has, like, radar for hard wood.
Oh,
all,
God.
All day, every day. Oh, there's another one. See if I can get it before this whole thing collapses.
Doubtful.
Oh!
Oh God, stupid trees.
Leave little faith.
Pretty much.
In essence.
In essence.
I think I got everything. Chad, what are you doing? This is my tree. My rules.
Well, it's my server,
I'm gonna put another sapling here.
Oh.
Hey, look.
I stole that.
Oh, wow, there's other trees?
Yeah. I've already taken care of them, though.
Well, then.
I'm trying to not leave you stuck on tree duty, because you're supposed to be our construction worker.
Yeah, but the only thing is I'm worried about is, like you said, I need to stay away from where the mobs are.
It should
are
be
spawning,
fine. It's
like
I think
I'm
it's...
building that way.
Oh, really? Well,
yeah.
Shit.
Like if
and
you,
watch, Chad's
going to
go right over there and ruin it. What's it? It's, I read about it. It's like... I will break you, son. What if I'm carrying all our dirt. What do you think about that?
I think it's a poor choice. Not gonna lie.
It's my safety from Chad.
There you go.
It's also like, look, and now he's running over there to go ruin everything.
Chad, really?
Chad,
really
what
Chad?
Are you doing?
Come on now.
Planting some trees.
You do know that peaceful mobs don't spawn
yep.
if you're close enough. You know?
Yeah.
Yeah, so you just ruin yep. the spawn cycle.
Yeah.
Oh.
Okay, as long as you know. Okay. Where's my
Odin, get away from the spawn.
Pretty much. One second, let's look at what
I'm
tasks
ready.
we have left to do. What are you guys doing? Cannot
I'm building
the
house right now. If you, unless you guys need me to do something else.
Nope, just that's what you're good at.
It's the only thing I'm good at.
Don't deny your calling.
Dude, look at all the all the squid. Oh, a bunch of squid just spawned in there and then fell.
They like to
where the peaceful mobs are supposed to be.
Yeah, I saw some the other night.
Squid it. Some calamari.
I totally don't see them. But whatever.
Well, no, they just fell. That's probably why I don't see them.
Well, that's lame.
Yeah. Now we can't squeeze their black sacks.
Oh no. Not that we have anything that we can do what with big sacks right now.
Not that like they have any use if we don't have wool.
Pretty much.
And, like, we don't really need black wool anyway, so.
Maybe we need
Unless
to build
I
that
want
lighthouse.
To build an awesome lighthouse.
Oh my god, that'd take forever.
Yeah. Not really.
It'd take even longer. Oh, yeah, no. No, it would.
Yeah, it would take forever, you're right.
Don't mess with me, son.
Alright, this God, is, this is... like, post.
What? Alright, here we go.
I don't even know.
You don't even know. There, I finally found the tasks again.
Chad, what are you doing? I'm the contractor. Chad, can we not go over this?
Basement.
You would.
Build 10 bookcases. What do you need for bookcases?
Paper.
Paper, which is made from the sugar cane. Bye-bye.
Which I feel like we should probably wait until... Probably wait until the house is done before we go do that task.
Well, you could just put them in there.
I know, just whatever.
It's gonna be that big of a deal. Do you guys have cobblestone on you that you could bring over, or I'll just fucking come down and get it either way?
Probably.
I just need, like, a few. Okay, I definitely can't reach those, Chad.
Oh, crap.
And if I come down, it's gonna ruin everything. Okay, be very careful.
What the hell are
you
doing?
That's a little bit missing.
Okay, I guess right, I'll.
That's enough. That's
I guess
enough.
I'm gonna
Thanks, Jeff.
Get some cobblestone to try and extend that platform for the garden. Since, like, pretty much everything that's left is, like, garden related.
Mm-hmm.
Pretty much.
Shit. I'm trying to figure out how I want to do this roof. It's kind of weird.
Just like how you did the other half of the roof? The roof?
Well, it's because it meets an L shape, and I kind of want to. I know how I'm gonna do it, because I already. The other way would be too hard at this point. I'm just gonna stop talking to myself.
Are you trying to build me in here, Chad?
No. No, of course not.
I do have a pickaxe. It's not like you're really gonna be able to get me stuck in here.
Speaking of which, Chad, why'd you put this random block here?
Someone just died.
God.
Someone just died.
Me.
What random block?
Never mind. I guess I'll just take care of it like I do everything else.
Like a boss.
See, like a boss. Now that we have our cobblestone generator, we really don't need our smart one.
Yeah, so
he's
Chad,
just stuck to, like,
just leave.
You can just go jump off the platform some more. Except, actually, I have no idea how to plant watermelons or pumpkins. God,
oh,
I'll
shit. This is...
break you.
Wow, the stone hoe looks so close to a pickaxe.
Yeah, I know.
I was just using it. I'm like, what the fuck?
Why is this taking so long? That's what I did.
What the
at one
French
point.
Toast?
Of course, yeah, no I'm one like, will probably realize that that's what happened because I couldn't comment about how derp I was being.
You could have in a, like,
I, well,
an annotation.
I probably did. Yeah, I know. I could have annotated. I was thinking about that. If I was really bored, I could have gone through and, like, annotated the full video of everything I said. But that would be
that would
pretty
take so
miserable.
Long. Yeah. That would take a long time. Why did I go and do that? Good question. Because
you're derp?
I'm pretty stupid.
So did anybody hear about the gas, like, if the gas leak actually was a gas leak and not just a false alarm?
Yeah, it was just, I guess it was
a false
alarm.
Alarm.
Yeah,
I also noticed in Jeunesse that they said that the group would be testing the fire alarm all day Tuesday. And I don't understand,
all
like all day, like, just keep it going the whole day? I don't really get the point of that, but...
What are these blocks here for?
What blocks?
Just for no fucking reason whatsoever.
Oh, because he's trying to capture me in there. Like a dick.
There you go. Chad, I need, a few cobblestone.
Yeah, I'm gonna expand our cobblestone generator.
Alright. Oh wow, you fixed it now, so it doesn't burn the
it burns
blocks.
A little bit. But
not as much. It was like almost every other one. Or
Let's see here.
Crap,
so
I can't.
Why? Well, we don't have more lava. And we don't have more lava.
Oh, we don't need.
Oh,
I don't need more lava. I just need.
Oh, so that two people can be going to town on it at the same time.
Yeah.
There you go.
You're so smart.
How would the bedrock be in the way? It's our fucking base. Oh, is it not? Is it? Oh, it is just that solitary block. Eh.
Yep.
It seems to work fine. Does it?
Yeah, it's fine.
It just doesn't flow down as fast because it doesn't have, like, a block to go down. Good job derping it up. Let's see here. Let us see. First I want to get rid of some of these torches. It's not like anything's gonna spawn on this.
Oh, mother of God.
I wouldn't get rid of too many.
Well, we're so close that nothing's gonna spawn. Just in case, I'll carry around a sword. But I'm pretty sure nothing's gonna spawn with the distance that we are always to it.
Yeah.
And watch, I'm gonna turn around and there's gonna be like a mob of people there. Oh, thank God.
It's kind of annoying.
Meh.
Because, like, you know, the thing is now, like, can you imagine if we actually had to, like, use the grass blocks we originally got and didn't cheat?
Oh, God.
It wouldn't be that
like,
bad.
Dude, it would have been a pain in the ass.
You'd have to extend it out, like, in a line almost, and then wait for the grass to grow and then extend it more. Like, it would have been pain.
Oh, yeah, it so would have.
We're so lucky that we didn't do that.
What the fuck are you doing?
Me?
Yeah, you. Random wooden towers.
Well, you have to build up so you can build. I need something to stand on, so.
Can you have just climbed on the troop? On the... Fuck.
Nope.
Climbed on the roof? What'd you say, son?
No.
Tree.
Well, there you go. Now, that's
now
wasting
up... Now
we
have to walk
up...
over there to...
Now the thing is, that's wasting up a grass block where something could spawn on.
Where?
Dude, all I'll do is complain. Really. I'm good at that. Let's see if I can get this cactus block before it fucking falls off into the cactus. Oh, I actually did.
There you go. If you stand close enough, you really shouldn't have a problem.
You would think, but... Let's see.
Oh, man. Oh, shit, wait, I need to start thinking about
Let's try and get some tests done. What is it? How many... dye are we supposed to make? 10 green cactus dye. Fuck. How do you make cactus dye?
You take the cactus, put it in your inventory thing, like your...
Yeah, well, like, I'm on the crafting bench, and it's not doing anything.
Really?
Yeah, oh shit.
Or maybe you have to put it in the, you might have to put it in the, furnace.
Maybe. I have no idea. Fuck, I dropped it again. Let's see if it burns. Will it burn? Oh, it does burn.
I was just gonna say that. Is that a good idea to microwave this?
Oh, what'd it make? Cactus green, yay. I don't want to burn all our cacti, though. There we go.
Well, good job.
Dude, I'm so pro at this.
Clearly.
Let's see here. What can I do? Let's see if I can figure out how to make bookcases. Is it just going to be like... Or no, you have to make a book first, don't you?
Yep. Yeah, you need like planks and
dude, I got
a book
this.
In the middle, I think.
Okay, I don't want to make sugar.
Nope.
Fuck. Or do you?
Not right now? Ah, fuck. Okay, come back.
Here. I don't even know how to do it.
I'll figure it out. I'm lying, but I'll figure it out.
I'm sure you will. Alright, I need some serious cobbles.
Well, here. Or, do you have a pickaxe?
Cabella. Yeah, I got one.
Okay.
I've got a pickaxe.
A book. If I was a book, how would I make myself? Or no, don't you have to make paper first?
Yeah.
First, install the tech.
Dude, fuck off.
Chad, really?
Although, that whoever posted that picture today was pretty good.
That was
me.
Okay, that's sugar. For fuck's sakes, how do you make a book? Chad, any ideas?
Why don't you look it up?
I don't know, because that seems like it's cheating.
You need, like... You need, like, three pieces of paper, I think, for a book.
Like, yeah, but, oh wait, there's a book. Okay, I figured out how to make paper, I mean.